if we leave this sentence exactly as it is and add no comma, let's eat grandpa. Almost the same way you would say, let's eat Indian food, let's eat chips, let's eat last night's leftovers, let's eat at the shopping center. We are suggesting that we eat grandpa. That is our suggestion. Let's eat, not salad, not pizza, but let's eat grandpa.